Chandler Jones, boy.
When I say young, y'all say buck. Young,
what?
Young, buck. Hey, yeah, without further ado, Drop on Top Entertainment presents.
Give me that shit that brought me in the G-Unit. Oh shit, let me in shit, like. Just let me come like that. Drop my shit first while I finish doing what I'm doing back here. I want you to let me in the fucking building, bruh.
Yeah,
that's my shit. What up, bro? What up, y'all?
I said, man, I wouldn't give a fuck if there was two people in this motherfucker, homie. We coming through, my nigga.
We gonna do what we do.
We coming through, my nigga.
Let's go, buck. Play that shit. Let's go.
Hey, yo, before I get out of here, y'all know they gotta break my bottles, right? Drop my shit, bruh. Hey, yo, if you ain't got that new mixtape before the beast, make sure you go get it.
It's out, nigga.
See you on the floor, we don't need proof. We be too stepping,
Mr. F with the juice.
Me, I know just what to do to get them loose. Me, I know just what to do to get them loose. You're the nigga freaking cause you got a bad shoe.
Get fuck in the building.
Hey, man, it's the chicken
stew.
Me, I know
this what we gonna
do. We gonna party after this too.
Me, I know.
One, two, three, go.
Hey.
Fuck you know by busting down a brick. Your main hoe always think that you around a bitch. Picked up a pack and I ain't looked back since 96. Since then I've been addicted to designer shit. Chopper in the parking lot, I'm trying to find a lick. Come up on 1,000 pounds, that's my kind of rich. Independent, I don't need no nigga with me. I do everything quickly, don't believe me, ass 50. I got game for these hoes, can't no broke bitch trick me. Ain't can fit 100 bands in these navy blue dickies. Bottles in the air, fuck them niggas buying cups.
Get some money, huh?
Yeah, Louis XIII, I drink rich nigga shit. Turn one into two quick, I do tricks with the brick. Extra clip on my hip, all my niggas with the shit. It's the unit in this bitch, I'm 50 rich now. Who you G-G-G? You lazy nigga don't wanna pop no bottle.
What?
Yeah, yo, keep saying nigga, what's $1,000?
Yeah.
She must don't plan on staying if she don't swallow. DM the friend on Instagram and told that bitch to holler. Yo, boy, bitch, I ain't playing, I fuck with Guala.
Do that work.
And I don't fuck with rappers being honest. I fuck with them strippers being honest. Them starlets and them less hoes. Them bitches gone, bitch. And pinging down them bitches at they
gorgeous.
Drop a head, phantom, and I'm sitting on pull up in my car, ain't got no rules.
Fuck with me.
All these bitches say that I'm the truth.
Fuck with me.
I know just what to do to get them loose.
Fuck with me.
Can you please bring my bottles to my pool?
Come on, come on.
Can you please bring my bottles to my pool?
Come on, come on.
Can you please bring my bottles to my pool?
Come on, come on.
I know just what to do to get them loose.
Come on, come on.
Can you please bring my bottles to my pool? If you a real motherfucker, put your hood up.
Put your hood up.
Put your hood up.
Put your hood up.
Any good niggas put their hoods up.
Put your hood up.
Heads up.
Put your hood up. Come on.
Any bloods in this bitch, put your hoods up.
Put your hood up. Put your hood up, nigga.
Any bloods in this bitch, put their hoods up.
Hood up.
Heads up.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I want to say one thing. I want to say one thing. Y'all get out of here. The unit.
Southside,
we back.
That's right.
We here. We ain't never went nowhere.
That's right.
But look, I just want to make this clear. If it wasn't for motherfuckers like y'all, we really wouldn't be shit. We fuck with y'all. Y'all fuck with us. And look, it don't matter how many people are here, watch how loud this shit be. Let me hear you say one thing for me.
G-U-N-E-T. We gotta keep partying for All Star Weekend. We love y'all. We out of here, man. Burn it up.
Give it up for Young Buck, y'all. Give it up. Young Buck. Appreciate him for bringing out his friends. I appreciate it. The big homies in the building. You got legends in this motherfucker. Show love. Oh my God. The big homies, Tony Yayo, Lloyd Banks, and of course Young Buck for bringing them out. It's fine. The six people that's supposed to get pictures, wait, just wait. Just wait, please. We're gonna announce the cypher winner. Just give it a moment. Just give it a moment. Give it a moment. Can we just get those six people to get pictures with Buck? And that's it. Please, please. We're gonna bring them. We good right here? Or you wanna do it outside? Right here, they're coming right now. Fate, I just need Fate only. Fate, right now. Right here you go. Come on, right now, no. I'm using my phone and that's. Fate, go, Fate, come on, he's not waiting. Right here. Just the cameraman, that's it. Look, I can't do it. He's gonna leave. Come on, my nigga, see what y'all did?
Hey, yo, where the cameraman? Where the cameraman is at?
One, two, one, two. Everyone, yo,
where the cameraman is at?
Check it out. Everyone is supposed that they know for a fact that they're supposed to have a meet and greet in their package. I suggest you go outside right now to try to get it. Unfortunately, one artist ruined that for y'all. That's it. You understand? Unfortunately, one artist just ruined that for y'all. We try to keep it organized. People don't listen. I can't stop a celebrity from leaving. That's the only thing I definitely can't do.
So ladies and gentlemen, I hope everybody enjoyed the performance. Once again, we had Young Buck. We had a lot of members of G-Unit in the building. We had Lloyd Banks. We had Tony Yayo, ladies and gentlemen.
Challenge Jones, boy.